the steam mop handle to the main body. Then connect the Genius mop head, and just like that, the steam mop is assembled. To remove the mop head, press the mop head release button. And to put together the spray pocket mop, simply insert the second handle into the lower pole connector, and then attach the Genius mop head. That's all. Dried up messes and stuck on stains, all without chemicals. That makes mopping easy, fast, and less of a chore. Say goodbye to long drying time. The Genius mop head's advanced maneuverability gives you incredible under and around furniture reach. And the Steam Blaster technology tackles stuck-on stains and messes with a simple flip of the mop head.
Okay, so as you can see here, I have some red paint that is on the floor. I have not touched this with anything yet. I haven't used the Shark. I did use it over here, but I'm going to demonstrate on this because this is awesome. I'm going to flip my pad over and use my steam. And I'm just going to start here at the end and go real slow over it, as you can see. And this paint has been sitting for well over a year. This house got empty for a year with no treatment whatsoever. And as you can see, it is just taking it right up. Look at that. Look at that. It is incredible. Absolutely incredible. Paint right off the floor is nothing but steam. Now there's a little bit of residue left in the crevices, so I'm just going to flip my pad back over and go back over that. I might put that with a little bit of a paper towel in the crevice just to get out the rest of that red dye. But you can see right there on the pad,
red paint, y'all. Red paint.